dead.
Yes. I would say that he was. Of course, that's an unprofessional opinion.
Did you know him, Miss?